Hi everyone, and welcome to the Get Started with Sheetgo series. My name is Valentin, and I'm going to guide you through our Sheetgo product, what a connection is, how you can create one, which different connection types we have, and of course our different features. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's Consolidate feature. The Consolidate feature allows you to use multiple source files in your connection. And this will pull data from multiple spreadsheets and combine it into one single tab in another spreadsheet. A Consolidate connection is very useful when you want to collate data from different sources in a central master sheet for analysis or reporting. And it saves you a lot of time as you only need to set up one connection. And then in one click, with automatic updates, your data is gathered in a single place. One important thing to remember is that your source tabs must have the same layout. They have to have the same number of columns and the same header structure so that Sheetgo can create a reliable database. There are different ways to consolidate data with Sheetgo. You can consolidate individual sheets, so you merge data from multiple spreadsheets added to the connection, no matter where they are located in your drive storage. Or you can use the consolidate from a folder feature. This feature merges data from the same tab in every spreadsheet in a folder. Always consider consolidating from a folder as it's faster, more efficient, and more future-proof. If you add a new spreadsheet to the folder, Sheetgo will automatically include it in this consolidation. But now let me show you how it works in the product. The first step, of course, is to select your data source. So we're going to choose the multiple files option right here because I want to show you how to create the consolidate connection with individual sheets. You select the files from inside your drive storage. As you can see, I have some files of my sales leads in different regions, and they are stored in Dropbox as Excel files because my team, my sales representatives, prefer to work in Excel. We're going to add another source file and search for regions B and C as well. There we go. I'm going to click done. I now have the three different sales leads files of my different region, and I'm going to consolidate them in my Google Sheets file. A very important tip, after you have selected your source files, go to settings right here and enable the identify source feature. This will create an additional column in your destination spreadsheet. So in my case, the Google Sheets file that I want to send these sales leads to, and it indicates which file the data originated from. You have options here, the source location, the file name, file creation date, file update date, or the tab name. In this case, I'm going to select file name so that I know if it comes from region A, B, or C. Press continue, and here we're simply going to select our destination, which is a Google Sheets file. This can be an existing spreadsheet or a new spreadsheet. If you need a new spreadsheet, Sheetgo will create it for you automatically. So let's do so right now. Sales leads all regions, for example, is the name. And you can also rename the tab name, and this will be the name of the connection as well. Leads region A, B, C, for example. I'm going to show you how it looks. You have multiple files as your source data, and you're sending them to your destination file, which is a Google Sheets. Simply click finish and save, and Sheetgo will consolidate your data. This is what the consolidate from individual spreadsheets looks like. We brought data from three different Excel files stored in Dropbox automatically into a new Google Sheets file where the data was consolidated into a single tab. There we go. Sheetgo created a new tab in our destination sheet, which contains the combined data from our source sheets. And in our last column, source, we see the file name where this information comes from. This is the identify source feature. You might want to adjust the format of the date right here. There we go, and now Sheetgo will remember. Of course, every time you want to add new files to this connection, so for example, you have another region, you need to create extra connections to bring this data all together. That's why it's more useful to use consolidate from a folder. Let me show you how that works. As you can see in my drive right here, I have a folder called Project Management 2021. And here I have my master sheet where I check in my Gantt chart how my team members are doing. And I have a folder called Project Team Members with the spreadsheets of my three different team members, Emmanuel, Joe, and Stephanie. And there, in those spreadsheets, they receive their projects, what they need to work on in this quarter, for example, via a Sheetgo distribute connection. But now I also want to bring this data back into my master sheet so I can check the status of their work, how far along they are on the projects. And that data is going to update my Gantt chart, of course. So let me show you in the product. I've selected as my data source my folder, project team members, as you can see right here. And then in the file tab step, you need to choose which sheet you want to consolidate. In my case, it's the input status sheet. So where my team members write down the percentages of how far they are with their tasks. That's it. We're going to press continue. And we also want to send this data to a Google Sheets file, an already existing one, of course. There we go. I've selected my master sheet. You can also rename the tab name. And that's also the name of the connection. Let's just keep it on input status, for example. All you need to do is finish and save to create the consolidate from a folder connection. There we go. Sheetgo has consolidated the data from that folder into this master sheet. You just want to adjust the format here. This one is date and this should be percentage. There we go. And here you can easily see how far along your team members are with their tasks. And then every time you, for example, have an extra team member, you simply add these spreadsheets into your folder and Sheetgo will automatically also take the information from this spreadsheet into the master sheet. That's how you use Sheetgo's consolidate feature. You can consolidate individual files or make it easier and more automatic for you and use our consolidate from a folder feature. Thank you very much. Do not hesitate to contact us if you have any questions about this. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and spreadsheet-based automation ideas and templates. Thank you.